Hey guys, welcome to another video for Gamer Gate channel, and in this video I'll be doing some gaming news. Sorry guys for like lately gaming stuff like Among the Sleep, Minecraft, maybe some new games are coming out so I should try them out. I'm trying to gain some money so I can buy those new games. My next video will be about Among the Sleep. Yeah, I'll do a part 3 for Among the Sleep. By the way, if you want to watch the part 2 and the part 1, hit the link for part 2 and hit the link for part 1. Just click it for anyone right there or right here. And part 2, part 1, if you want to watch any of them. And yeah, we'll start our gaming news for today. So guys, let's start for our first gaming news of today. And it's really some good news, guys. A white Xbox One is coming out. Yeah, a white Xbox One. It has been confirmed that a white Xbox One is coming out so soon, and it's gonna be incredible. So just tell me in the comments down below if you'll stick with the black one or if you're gonna get a white one. As you can see, there are some screenshots on the screen right now, and maybe I will leave a link for it for some like another talking about it or whatever in the description. If you wanna check it out, you can totally go and check it out. And yeah, let's go jump for our next gaming news of today, and it's about Resident Evil HD remastered. Yes, a new Resident Evil is coming out. Who knew it? I mean, when I heard of this really made my day. I was so happy. Damn it, this Resident Evil is coming out soon, and I'll leave a link for that down below. I think it's coming out at 2015. Yeah, wait for it. Yeah, it's coming for PlayStation 3, PlayStation 4, Xbox 360, Xbox One, and PC in the early years of 2015. I will leave a link for that in the description down below so you can, you know, totally go and check it out. So, yeah, let's jump for the third gaming news of today. And it's about PlayStation 4 GayStation Edition.
Ha! Gay!
What the hell, or who the hell does want to buy that? PlayStation 4 GayStation Edition is coming out, so I'll leave a link for that down below. I cannot talk about that a lot, but I would just want to say only one thing. It costs $4,000. So if you're gay and you want to buy a GayStation Edition for PlayStation, you know, it's colorful. I mean, not only gays can buy it because of the rainbow and anything, but it's pretty beautiful. But still, $4,000. Are you freaking kidding me, Sony? You cannot sell systems and PlayStation systems for $4,000. However, guys, if you want to check it out more about that, I will leave a link for that down below. And now let's jump for the last gaming news of today. Last gaming news of today's show, guys, is about Unity. Yeah, Assassin's Creed Unity map has came out already. It's freaking huge. I mean, this map is you know, I'm not gonna talk about that. I'll just leave a link for that down below. I don't wanna like get you guys to get ignored or whatever because I say everything. I'll just leave a link for that down below. You can go check it out, and yeah, whatever you wanna do, you can just do. Well guys, that's it for our today's gaming news show. If you liked it, please hit the like button, and if you want to subscribe for my channel for more gaming news. And as I said, if you want to subscribe, here is the subscribe button to lead you for my main page. If you want to watch the last gaming news on the right, and the one before that I guess is on the left. So guys, thank you for watching this gaming news. Please hit the like button, subscribe if you want, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.